What was the purpose of writing this book, Wild Dreams?
The purpose is to inspire young people to get into natural science. Yeah, why do we mix up all these biomolecular things together with galaxies and black holes? A lot of the techniques and methodologies to describe one of them is also the one that can be used for the other. Space-time, curvature, and so on. All these things that we would like to find, but actually not have seen, wormholes and so on, they are actually in a lower dimension. They are in inside the cell. The cell itself is a very big universe. A protein in the cell is something like a solar body, a star in the galaxy. The book is describing the elements of life seen in atomic constituents. And then it is the necessity of quantum calculations in the life processes. This is a lot to do with fantasy, but also a lot to do with mathematics. It's not just fantasy. So we want to bring up these ideas. Some of them are truly crazy ideas. My crazy idea is a whole world before Big Bang. A world of what I call luxons, I mean light particles, so another photons, and many people are disgusted with it, but I have simply taken the metric and split it up. People would like to hear crazy dreams, but they cannot follow them, and it's hard to follow crazy dreams. Yes. Wild dreams don't hurt me. Don't hurt me.